Hey everyone, welcome to Front of the Depths. I'm Menti, and this is episode 72 of the Battleship Brawl Season 6 Tournament. This episode, we've got the Sturgeon-class Light Cruiser by K-Patrol going up against the Cram Paper by Sean Reed. Gonna get the camera into position. I'll get the predictions started. Who will be victorious? Sturgeon or paper? You've got 1 minute to bet your mats. Who do you think's gonna win? In the meantime, let's go ahead and get this battle started. Let's see if those crams get stopped. One down. Second one did not get downed. Missile. Oh, we got torpedoes incoming. Oh, torpedo hit. Torpedo hit. Here come the crams again. Both crams are stopped. Sturgeon Zone Thumper missiles landing. Ripping out big old chunks. So far, Cram Paper is losing by 6% already. I don't think the Sturgeon has any sonar to see the torpedoes with. Sonar down here. There are torpedo interceptors, looks like, but the SeaWiz is kind of ignoring the torpedoes. This one's been slowed down so much it's probably not going to catch the Sturgeon. Sturgeon is getting a bit far away. It does have a tendency to get disqualified. Seems like one of the crams on the cram paper is firing blanks. And a single cram can't get through the Sturgeon SeaWiz. Thank you. some of those missiles did not connect. And they're being attacked by torpedo interceptors. Yeah, Sean Reed, that or if the Sturgeon gets disqualified. It does like to just randomly sail too far away. Probably Tyrannus. Let's the Sturgeon control the battle better. Oh, we have an AI dead cram paper. That's 99-0. Here we go, round two. That first volley is the one that has the most chance of actually landing and doing damage as far as SeaWiz goes, but because the Sturgeon moves pretty quickly, it's not really gonna happen. Strike on the deck of the Sturgeon. Well, Sean Reed, the Sturgeon did. If you learn, well. What, VRM? I'm trying to parse that sentence and I'm not... It's not working. learned with my battle is actually in the second. Cat. I don't know what you're refer- I still don't know what you're referring to, BRM. I clearly said something you're responding to, but I've forgotten what it was. Gotcha, BRM. Those shells have 105,000 hit points and are dying that quickly to these sea whiz? That's some nasty sea whiz. How much damage do those shells have? We have an AI dead cram paper again. All right, so 99.7 this time to zero. Does cram paper only have one AI, maybe? Many torpedoes incoming. Hit to the fin. Doesn't look like anything important was hit. Good job, Mitch. More torpedo hits. Yeah, somebody said that the Sturgeon's been doing better and better each round, and now all of a sudden it's doing the worst that it has so far. Way to go. Man, the torpedoes are doing a really good job of catching the Sturgeon this time. Where was that in the first two rounds? Sturgeon has lost its tail fin completely. Oh. Yep, looks like it lost the sonar, so the torpedo interceptors are no longer functioning. Good call, Mitch. Kitty cat. There's a cat rubbing on my leg. What? Why you meow at me, huh? Why you meow? Cornholio redeems treat the cat. That's probably what he wanted. Here you go, buddy. Meowing at the treat delivering computer. So soft. Those torpedoes are hitting, but they're not doing a huge amount of damage. Sturgeon's tanking the hits just fine. For now. Tyrannus. Oh. Speaking of power plants getting taken out. Well, it's a good thing the cram paper has those torpedoes, because its crams are, well, a little bit Swiss cheese. Instead of fishing, you got fished. What? Why did those torpedoes detonate, like, as soon as they came into the water? Debris. For a second there, I thought we had SeaWiz targeting a torpedo. Sturgeon is getting awfully low in the water. Managed to hit a turret barbette with a torpedo. Impressive. Surgeon seems to have slowed down a bit. Oh, this rear gun is disabled. Sturgeon's going in for a ram. Sturgeon is out of materials. Can it finish off that last 1.4% before its guns stop firing? Oh, the Sturgeon's sinking. It's not getting an 80% sinking because it's above 80%, but it is sinking. Looks like the torps had stopped firing now. Wait, there's a torp in the water right here. Or no, that's the nuclear detonation, never mind. Yeah. I'm gonna let it lie as it is because I don't have enough evidence one way or another. So I'm going to not interfere. So, the crayon paper wins that one with 40.4%. Honestly, it's not gonna make that big of a difference. Yeah. I guess I could check. Well, it's going to have firepower because it has torpedoes loaded. Oh, actually only has 3.7 firepower. Those must have been interceptors then. Honestly, it doesn't make a difference because even if I give this win to the crayon paper, the combat score is so far apart that the vote can't save it. So it really doesn't matter. I'm just going to leave it as it is in that case. So we have a final combat score of 66.2 to 13.5. Yes, that is true. Tyrannus. I was quite angry when I figured that one out. Don't try to blatantly cheat. So yeah, Sturgeon is the overall victor. and it was the underdog in the votes, or in the bets. So, somebody just made a good chunk of points. Anyway, yeah, see you later, BRM. That'll be the end of this episode, end of the stream. So thanks for watching, folks. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you on the battlefield.